A number of weeks ago, I had to write to all parents of students at the John Fisher School to outline to them the impact the pandemic has had on us as a school. Here are some of the costs. Additional cleaning costs of £24,542. Supply costs of £78,000. We lost a lot of income because we couldn't have visitors on site, £21,000. And then we had to purchase hardware for staff to deliver remote education of £70,000. Therefore, these were huge costs which were somewhat unexpected. There are a number of other issues which have come to light since we've returned to school. We have to replace our boilers. That's going to cost the school £17,000. We also need urgent repairs to our chapel. That's going to cost £5,000. Our IT servers also need replacing, and that will be £21,000. There are lots of ways you can help us as a school, particularly if you're also interested in the sports at the school, if you're a former student. Our Plough Lane facilities are in urgent need of repair. That's going to cost £25,000. And we've also had a problem with chafer grubs. That will be a £10,000 problem to fix. Finally, our sports hall floor is going to cost over £100,000 to replace. These are all hugely significant for us as a state school, but also whilst we're still working through a pandemic. There are many different ways which you can support the school. There are particular projects which you may like, and I would ask that you really consider those, because we do not want these issues to impact on the life opportunities for our students moving forward, whether that be excelling in an academic area or in the sports or the arts. We do want our students to leave us having had every possible opportunity, so please do support us as much as you can.